Hi, I'm Annette Mitchell, and I'm one of the band directors here at Pioneer Middle School, and we're so excited to have you join us for our winter concert. Our students today have been working since our last concert back in October to prepare this music for you, and we're really, really excited to be able to share some holiday music and some winter music with you, and we hope this will help everybody enjoy the season that we're in now, and we can just have a little bit of happy in our lives.
Hi, my name is Melinda Nahara, and it's been my pleasure to work with the fourth period and the seventh period band this semester. Some of these students are beginners, and they've only been playing for 3 months, so I'm really impressed with how far they've come in such a short amount of time. Today we will be playing Ode to Joy and Holiday Rock. Ode to Joy will be brought to you by our eighth grade beginning class in fourth period, and Holiday Rock is a combined band of the fourth period students and the seventh period students. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
As you know, this year has been very different. Corona has affected everything that we've done everywhere we go, just from the masks we have to wear when we go out in public. In the band room, it has been the same way. We've had to mask the instruments as well as the students to make sure we're keeping safe based on the research that's coming out right now. And the research is looking very positive for music instruments, thankfully. And it seems by the more research that comes out that we're actually overdoing it, but I'm happy to be overdoing it rather than underdoing it because I always want to keep our students safe first and foremost. And I'm really, really thankful that research is being done so we can make sure that we're keeping these students safe and that we're also still able to make music. There are a few things though that those masks change. They change the tuning of the instruments. And so it's been very challenging for the students to learn how to tune their instruments in a different way. And I also have to be concerned about the fact that we're learning these things, but we know that these aren't permanent. And so I'm trying not to teach them these skills that'll completely destroy us once we finally get to take the masks off. It also affects their clarity of articulation. And so, We're having to be really careful about that. It also changes the volume of their instruments. And so we're working with all of those things on top of just changing how it feels to play their instrument. The other thing that has changed is our instrumentation. We have a lot of students that are still on the computers that are attending virtually. Many of them are now coming to class in person, which is awesome, but we have a few that are still at home. And so in some of our bands, you're gonna see band directors playing instruments because those students are virtual and we don't have anyone in those sections. You're also going to, some of you know, see some of the students switching instruments and learning new instruments really quickly to be able to support us because we have to have certain instrumentation to participate in UIL next semester. And so we have some trumpet players that are now tuba players, and we have some students that are just shifting around the band to make sure that we're still able to participate, and we're really thankful for those people being flexible, and we're thankful for the hard work they're doing because they're working harder than everybody else in the band. Our fifth period band this evening will be playing three pieces that have all different kinds of holiday flair. They're opening with a piece called Holiday Fanfare, and it's based on the old carol, I Saw Three Ships. And so you'll hear that song throughout the piece. Our second piece this evening is called Pat a Pan Fantasy, and it's based on a French carol. So we kind of have enjoyed traveling through different parts of the world for our winter music. Our last one is Holiday Fiesta, and it's what it sounds like. It's a really great little Christmas tune with a side of chips and salsa.
Thank you.
This semester, our bands have had section rehearsals in second, third, and fifth periods. And those have met every single week during this time, this fall semester. And we appreciate the parents so much because we know that we wouldn't be able to have those section rehearsals without you. Our students can't drive themselves. And so we're really thankful that you've been able to support us that way. We will continue doing that next semester as we prepare for the UIL season. So we appreciate you and we look forward to your assistance with that again next semester.
Welcome to the second period band concert. Today we'll be bringing you a contrasting concert of two very different pieces. Our first piece is called A Torch Was Brought. It's a very quiet and slow piece, really pretty, so listen for the moments where the band says hush, hush. Our second piece is called Minka's Sleigh Ride. It's very different and it's much, much faster. We've had a lot of fun with this. This band has come really far in a short amount of time and I'm happy to bring you this concert tonight. Thanks.
Thank you.
our third period band put together a set of selections that we kind of themed our winter Christmas movie. And so the beginning of our movie, all of our friends are at a party, and so you'll hear a really great jazz tune called Swingin' Wonderland. This gave us an opportunity to start learning things about the original American music, which is jazz, which most of the students are not really familiar with. And so it was really exciting for us to start learning swing and some different style that doesn't come along with just the general band music. Then we move from the party to bedtime, where everybody's really excited and our hearts are filled with the joy of Christmas, and it's kind of hard to go to sleep. And so you'll hear the dreamy sleep music that we have in our song all through the night. And then you'll hear as we wake up to Christmas morning, and we all kind of envisioned the non-Texas Christmas of snow and Christmas bells and excitement and the children running out into the snow and playing in the snow. And so we finished this concert with a piece called Jingle Jangle Bells. We hope you enjoy. Thank you. We're very excited to be able to introduce to you our 6 all-region students. All of the students in third period worked very hard on the all-region music all fall semester. It's a very challenging and rigorous activity that I'm sure you heard a lot about at home if you have a third period band member, and some of the second period band members participated as well. It is not for the faint of heart, but it does develop the players in our band significantly. Our students that made the all-region band are trumpet player Raul Estrada, Mackenzie Davidson, trombone, David Suarez, euphonium, JC Wiggins, euphonium, Ethan Kane, percussion, and Wesley Patterson, percussion. We're very excited for those students. We appreciate you tuning into our concert. We're very happy to be able to present it to you, even in our adjusted way that we have during our corona situation. We would encourage you to join us on our Facebook page at Pioneer Bearcat Band. Band parents, please, please feel free to sign up for our Remind, and also go ahead and check in Charms and make sure that your email addresses are correct in Charms, because we're going to start using Charms finally to be able to communicate with you now that we've collected most of your emails. We have collected the emails that are in Teams, so if your email in Teams is not correct or you're not receiving district communication through your email, you will definitely want to log into Charms. All of this information can be found on our band webpage. The webpage is located at the bottom of the front of your program. So please join us on our webpage, and then go ahead and join us on our Facebook page and join us in Charms to make sure that we can communicate with you. One final thing. We're getting ready to go to a 3-week vacation, which is the longest and best vacation we've ever had for winter break. Please make sure your students bring their instruments home. The last thing we want is, after all of this hard work to develop all of these muscles, to have them not play for 3 weeks and then have to rebuild all those muscles when we get back in January. So please make sure they bring them home. If they forget, we'll be there on Friday, so you can send us a message on Remind and we'll set up a time for you to come pick them up. Thank you guys, and we appreciate you attending our concert.